for Gus, it's actually still a little too soon, to be honest with you. And that's kind of the frustrating thing about this. You know, I've had a couple weeks off and getting treatment and just working on trying to get ready for Augusta. And as of right now, it's still too soon, which is, as I said, it's very frustrating. The military has been a staple in my entire life. As everyone probably already understands, that my father was in Special Forces, and I grew up playing golf on a military base. So to me, it was a natural fit to have the military involved, and we used to play this on July 4th, which was our nation's birthday, and to have Quicken Loans and what they've done to support the military and our troops here and abroad is has been amazing. We're excited to host an event this year at Congressional. This has been what a storied golf course, a U.S. Open site. I've won there, so that helps.